Hi, I'm Bev Durgan, Dean of University of Minnesota Extension. So how do science-based solutions get from here to here and to here? University of Minnesota Extension. We extend practical research and education to all corners of Minnesota and the world. Our researchers and educators spread university knowledge far beyond its five campuses. In fact, over 65% of Extension faculty and staff live and work in Greater Minnesota. They engage individuals, organizations, and communities to ask challenging questions, discover science-based answers, and make a difference. Together, we create a better world by keeping our food safe and affordable, preparing young people to thrive in a complex world, ensuring that Minnesota communities are strong, improving the quality of lakes and rivers, and helping families make better financial decisions. We've been doing all of this since 1909. That's when the University of Minnesota Extension System was created to bring university research and education to all parts of the state. Throughout the years, we have remained true to our mission, making a difference by connecting community needs and university resources to address critical issues in Minnesota. Extension receives funding from our federal, state, and county partners to identify needs, discover solutions, and ensure better decisions. Generous gifts from donors support Extension's mission to address today's complex issues. Nearly 35,000 volunteers, including 4-H club leaders, master gardeners, and so many others, give 1.5 million hours of service each year. They are joined by another 1,000 Minnesotans who serve on Extension's advisory boards and committees across the state. Together, we can make a difference. Minnesota is indeed stronger when individuals, organizations, and communities use university research and education to solve problems, develop skills, and build a brighter future.